Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
We lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
The signal was lost over the ocean.
Queen Zenobia.
Right here on this ship.
No signs of life.
But I feel like something's here.
I think it's a gun. This is not good. Where are you, Chris? Chris! What is this?
Oh, great.
Shit! It's a trap!
It's time you learned the truth. It's Valentine.
Parker.
Where are you?
I don't know. A room, I think. Somewhere on the ship.
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems. We should regroup.
I wish I had my weapons.
Jill, you can't fight without a weapon. Just do your best to dodge. Thank you.
Jill, are you okay?
I'm fine, but the ship's crawling with BOWs.
Okay, we're going to need our weapons. I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them. We should be okay as long as we work together. Wait, there are more creatures this way. I found this, though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
The weapons I found are just up ahead. Hurry! Our weapons. They're in here. Our equipment. Now what? What?
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
We should be able to do that from the bridge. Let's go. This is the room I was stuck in. By the way, what's the deal with that guy in the gas mask? What's his game?
I'm at the bridge. We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
Shit! We'll be stuck here! Damn! Drop the weapon!
Drop yours, Parker.
Who the hell are you?